have your gun on you?
No wonder you're walking around very confident. We can get into the guys down there. Hit that like and subscribe, everyone.
Nice.
Hey, good. Yeah. Put on a striking you can have on that. Good. Oh, put it further down. Ruined my fly.
Did he? Look at the machine.
That's a nice hook pattern.
Not funny, guys.
You have to land, and it's in front of you, you have to land down. That way, as soon as they bite it, you're gonna, you can see it. Because you're going like this, you're pulling your...
Oh, okay, okay.
And what's happening is that the fish is biting it probably, and you can't see it because by the time it pulls, you gotta mend it that way. Put your barber like super long. There you go. You're pulling it way too late. Put this hand like this. And when you pull up with this hand, pull down with this other one.
I got two.
So with that other hand, there you go, but put this, yeah, it's that. Cool. You feel it? Yeah.
I'm
getting hooked on it a little while ago, I wasn't even getting that, so. I'm
He was hiding in that loud bin, and Mom was watching him, and I threw it right in front of him.
And he bit it?
Yeah.
Catch on the
butt. I know. Kind of cheating because I just poked it right there. Oh, and then this is the one you made, Tocayo. That's the fly you made. Yeah. Yeah, I literally pulled him out from in between the logs.